In this video, we cover the process of replacing a failed cache tier disk on a PowerProtect Data Domain 9900 system. Before we begin, we need to verify which drive has failed through the PowerProtect DD Management Center. First, log in. And from the homepage, click on Alerts. Then, navigate to Hardware, Chassis, and then FS25. Looking at the front view, identify the failed drive. To help make finding the physical drive faster, go to Storage, Disks, select the failed disk, and then click Beacon. Now, go to the system and locate the failed cache tier drive. Press the release button to open the hard disk release handle. Holding the handle, slide the drive out of the slot. At this point, insert the replacement drive into the slot and slide it in until the drive connects with the back plane. Close the hard drive release handle to lock it into place. Now that the new drive has been installed in the system, make sure that DDoS can recognize the new drive and that the disk state is correct. Once the drive is recognized, we need to configure the new cache disk. Do this by going to Overview and expanding the cache tier section. From here, click Configure, select the new SSD cache disk from the addable storage, click Add to Tier, and click Save. At this point, verify that the total number of cache disks is correct. If so, go to the home page and verify that the alerts for the failed disk and cache tier are clear. We've now completed this process. If you need any further assistance with this, please visit dell.com/support.